creating new pages in SharePoint here inside of Office Delve within Office 365 is easy. The power is in the user's hands to click, write, embed, and publish. Here's an example of writing a new blog post. When clicking New Post, you launch directly into edit mode in the browser using the modern page creation tool, the Authoring Canvas. Images can come from anywhere and are automatically and responsively resized for the best viewing experience across devices. As you add text, use the inline editing toolbox to bold, underline, create headers, block quotes, and more, making it look exactly how you intend. You can also embed video from the Office 365 video portal to playback inline within your new pages. It's also possible to embed Office documents like Word, PowerPoint, and Excel using Office Online. If you have additional images beyond the header graphic, you can add those too. Once you have it just the way you want it, you simply click Publish to make your new page available for others. The post will also show up in your colleagues' Delve activity feeds where they can favorite it, share it, and view it from any device. The page is completely responsive and will look beautiful on a 4-inch device as it would on a 27-inch monitor. Create new pages in Office 365 quickly and know your viewers will have no trouble viewing and sharing your information. Write, embed, publish, and done.